This is the view from the cow byre towards Semington roundabout. The roundabout itself. This is Semington village. Towards Semington village. The entrance to the hunt post. This is looking east towards Roundway Down. Oliver's castle in the distance. Scene. Littleton. Semington Church. The east window. This is the converted junior school, infant school, where I used to go, and Manor Farm, where I used to work later on. Looking down Church Lane, the converted Methodist chapel, where we used to go as children. View towards Pound Close. The main road through Semington, very busy road. The old post office, the red brick building was. And coming back up, this is the village hall in the centre of Semington. That's the Gaysford's old house. And the post office, which she ran for many, many years. The old garage, now a car sales patch. Somerset Arms, opposite car sales. And up over the canal bridge, towards Melksham. Looking down towards Melksham. And the Kennett and Avon canal, looking west. One of many moorhens. The view looking east. And west. It is July 2000. Manor Farm from the Kennett and Avon Canal. With Hag Hill in the distance. The master's dairy herd. Very popular now that it's been restored, even with ducks. These swans are very impressive birds. A little wary if you get too close. Some friends. And a local buzzard. Much more common than they used to be. Semington Brook. This is St. George's Hospital, no longer used, used to be the workhouse years ago. Something I'd like to do one day, a canal holiday. Semington Swing Bridge. Being swung. And the little track down to Union Lane from the bridge.